One, two, three, four.
Yes, please, Alicia. We are finally here.
Yay!
Yeah. Did you give me a high five?
Fist bump, but no. I don't know.
I thought we were gonna hug, but like, it was possible.
Maybe when
Hi.
Boom.
Let's start with
Alicia.
Adir.
Why are you so good?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
That's so fussy.
What do you want to have? How hungry are you, by the way?
Only. I've had breakfast. I just had Rita Anda for breakfast.
I work out in the morning, so boiled eggs is the easiest. Gar batter lanalai and paneer. Kailikain.
I don't know, maybe something like pork chop and all. Wait, do you eat meat, by the way?
No, I don't eat pork. I was a pescatarian for the longest time, for 5 years. Pescatarian is someone who just has fish and seafood.
Like, you're a vegetarian, but you're cheating on a vegetarian stuff.
Slightly, yeah. But when I went to Thailand, all my friends, leze malayu, KFC ko san sanu tukra, you know, all the bits and pieces, all the breadcrumbs actually that fall down. Ali garda garda, then they made me eat chicken again. So I'll order something very elegant. So, thumbs up, can't I can't for you all. I'll have hazelnut cappuccino.
Okay, I'll just have an iced americano.
Iced americano, hazelnut cappuccino. All right, drinks sorted.
Well, so you sort everything, Amalagi.
Yes, I take care of you. So I'll take care of you. So don't worry. Pile a khani and then go work out.
Yeah, no, you are the future.
Yeah. Because snacks are my kids. Ramro banus na.
Snacks na Ramro. Puffy wings, crispy puff.
Oh, I know. Sungur uno garigan. Chicken or vegetarian ma mati.
Chicken na.
Ah, chicken or vegetarian.
Puffy wings and chicken ma.
And vegetarian ma?
You spicy fries and it's a cheese ball.
Cheese balls garigan is nayara bala. Cheese balls, spicy fries by Ali. So whenever I go out, also I'm really lucky. Khane is just to mane. Pure mazali.
So you already ready, right? You are the perfect girlfriend, first month, isn't it?
Oh.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Where were you, Pela?
What else is perfect about me? Oh, so everything on it, huh?
Yeah, you. Oh my god.
Okay, I'll take a picture so that you can have.
Did you just take a picture?
Yes.
I'm gonna make that my key, but it's a wallpaper. Look. I found that. So, what was that thing about dancing? What was that? Like, so, you working out and your session.
Oh, so workout, gario, this, that, everything is there. I try to get in at least 10,000 steps every day. So to get in the extra steps.
If you and me hold hand and walk, you know, 10,000 steps, that guarantee.
Oh, but if we move together, it's in sync. We dance for like half an hour.
Because I asked you out?
So, no.
Then?
Not prepping for the wedding or anything like that, but we just dance for exercise and all.
Man, good no more. You're doing all this quick out of it, man.
Nothing like that.
I have a confession, look, and I have to say this. 2010 when you got crowned, right? So at that time, you know, kitu bhane, me and my friends, we had like a couple of things inside us. You know, I found your Facebook when you got crowned, right? I'm pretty sure it was your profile. Facebook take care of that, and it was basically what I actually wrote. This is a true story.
Okay.
And I sent you a message, right? And I thought about this for like 30 minutes. Message killing me. And I wrote, the ball is in your court now. I am not kidding. Even my friend, like, he remembers this.
I've sent you this message, so what you would like to do with this message is all up to you, Vanera.
And here we are, 8 years later.
8 years later, oh yeah. My god.
See, it happens. I want to be the missile for all the boys and girls.
Don't give up.
Don't ever give up.
Yes, keep on fighting and moving forward.
Yes, the struck up fighting. We have no keep up fighting.
And you'll finally get a date with the girl that you want. Cookies there.
Oh, they get the cookies as well.
Thank you so much.
See, I don't get you.
Vale.
But you want some more sugar?
No, I want to give this sugar back.
You've been around sensibly.
Because I'm sweet enough, Manera.
I'm not sweet enough, but still, actually, since I'm with her. What is this, by the way?
That's my car keyrings. And that's me.
Wait. I can't really see it. Who is this, by the way?
What's hey, it's me. That's Agar. Take the chance.
Because?
You never know how amazing it might turn out to be. True. And this is from my recent trip to New York.
Mm-hmm. Just like our baby.
But yeah, I think everybody should take a chance in life. Cheese balls.
This is Eric Loddu.
You only tattoo, man.
Tattoo Loddu. Cheese bag Loddu.
Thank you.
Hopefully will not come out or anything.
I found a love.
I got an award. I got a gold medal, which I did not expect, frankly, but...
But like, wherever you've gone, right? Wherever you studied, right? Your first back was, right? You know? And you know, what happened? I was going to go to Thailand. I was going to go to Thailand.
Very good point. I was going to go to Thailand. But in Thailand, I was going to go to Thailand. So, you know, I wanted to showcase my real talents.
Oh my God. So you, do you want some mashed potatoes?
All right.
Ready?
Oh, it fell down, Tara. Thanks.
It's okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
But good food. I like the food.
I will never take you anywhere else.
Oh?
I will cook better than, not better than this. I will cook similar, not even similar. I will cook you the one that you can eat.
Last bite. Do you want it?
No. I want you to have the last bite. Last bite khaayin te chori huncha re, right?
I don't see the scientific logic of last bite khaayin chori hune or chora hune.
It's not all science right now, you know. It's just first date. Just want to say.
Welcome last bite.
Okay. Oh my God. How was the food, by the way? Did you like?
It's good. Right? It was good. Very simple. Any fresh flavors. I think it was good. I'm still waiting for dessert though.
What did you think of this place? Like the whole place, okay?
I think it's very nice, it's simple. I want to know why is it named Yellow Pomelo Bandera, but because it's yellow Kalako Bandera, or I don't know why.
Because like it's just Yellow Pomelo Maya, but it's even sort of chara hello on
your person. It should rhyme.
I tried. what do you think of the service, by the way?
It's good, bitara the bhai was so sweet. I had a masala bhaiyo, and even when we're eating.
I feel like you're such a nice person, right? And you keep saying yes.
I am
yes,
a nice person. You just think I am.
Okay,
a nice person.
Yeah, you're such a nice person, right? Uh-huh. You just keep on saying yes and all, and pasitore, like you'll block me.
Look out. No, of course not. Of course not.
Okay. Excuse me, bye. Wow. When we get married, you know, like you will take care of me again. I won't have to take care of you.
Not at all. I'm that independent, strong woman. My Tara, I just realized I live in my garden, but still, I can say that we'll be.
Okay, yeah, absolutely. What is here?
The bill.
It's not that expensive, by the way. It's like
very reasonable.
Yes, we can come here again and again and again and again.
We can. Or we can also try other places.
You damn. No, I mean, you might have to pick me up, Tarak.
Sure, no problem.
Because you have Gadi and I have like my legs.
Unsa, no problem. But like, Bhagwan is achi ke, what one superpower do you want, Madar?
I want to be your husband, eh?
No, I would say, I think Geet Gaon is also such a nice talent, ke? And then people who sing, I really have like a lot of respect for them.
Madam, so what's the plan
for this? Yeah. We can spend the whole day together.
Well, you don't have any work?
I do actually. Okay. I just said it to make you happy, but I know Abakama's and Vanessa because lunch break is now over. So I have to go work.
Okay.
And then I have to visit a few places for my events that are coming up.
Uh-huh.
And then back home. That's it.
Okay. Sadi. Can I call you Sadi?
Yes, of course. What's the British?
Just like me.
Alright. Wait, do you want me to drop you?
No. Oh, yes. You're home? No. Home. The office? No.
Wait,
I have to ask you something by the way. So we're gonna see each other, right?
Yeah.
Like, when? Party? Dinner?
What dinner? I already have dinner plans either, but maybe sometime.
Yeah. Okay.
No. Another time.
Okay. let's see. Okay.
Thanks
wait,
for today.
Wait, how are you gonna get in?
Lati Tabo, it's be very tight, is it?
That is.
Alright.
Okay, take care.
Bye.